We're here in Torrance, California at the headquarters of Toyota Motor Sales USA. My name is Mark Williams and I'm here with David Lee.
Well, Mark, they call me a product education administrator. I work for the University of Toyota, which is our company's training division. My primary responsibilities are to make training courses on our new products for our dealership sales associates out there.
Well, we're here because of the new engine. And where does it fit in the Tundra lineup?
Well, right now our Tundra lineup has had, since its inception in 07, three different engines, a V6, a small V8, and a large V8. Out of those three engines, our mid-size V8, our small V8, our 4.7-liter, that engine has been in service for 10 years now, and it's time to be replaced. And so we have a new 4.6-liter version coming out now that has new technology that's in line with the current engine selection we have for Tundra.
So David, you say it has more horsepower, more torque, better fuel economy?
You know, what we tried to shoot for here was to make this mid-size V8 engine have fuel economy on par with our 4-liter V6. So some of our new technologies, you know, our dual variable valve timing with intelligence and a 6-speed gearbox set behind the engine here enable us to achieve those goals. Don't have official figures yet, but we should have those out for you shortly.
What about the implications to towing or payload capacity?
Yeah, in this case here, if you're familiar with the 4.7-liter Tundra's capacities, the 4.6 will be right in there as far as towing and hauling capability. Payload numbers and towing numbers should be very, very close. So right now, if you're thinking about picking one of these up, although they're not for sale yet, take a look at the numbers on the 4.7 truck, and that'll give you a good idea where you're going to be setting with the 4.6.
You said it's a new transmission.
This 6-speed that's on the 4.6 here now is actually a derivative of the 5-speed transmission it's replacing. It's an A760 series. Predecessor was an A750. So the new 6-speed that goes with the 4.6-liter actually takes up about the same amount of space as the previous 5-speed gearbox did, so it mates very well to this smaller block engine. And the ratios on this 6-speed are a little bit different from the 6-speed ratios in our 5.7 truck. The ratios on this are tuned for this engine, and they actually vary a little bit. And in fact, the lowest gear ratio here, first gear in this 4.6-liter 6-speed is a little lower than it is in the big 5.7's transmission. And its top gear is actually a little bit set up more for a little bit lower RPM at high speed, too. So we spent a lot of engineering time setting this up for this particular engine.
All right, you've kept us in suspense long enough. What about horsepower and torque compared to the existing 4.7?
The existing 4.7 puts out about 271 horsepower and about, 313 pound-feet of torque. This puts out about 317 horsepower and roughly 327 pound-feet of torque.
And now for more information on Toyota's new 4.6-liter all-aluminum V8, check out the technical walk-around video we have on the website.